Here we go, tornado tag team match where no tags will be needed.
The question will be, what team will thrive in this environment? Put some shoulders down.
Wall break, head stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
Good defense. Down with force. Headlock applied. Tossed without regard.
Superhuman.
Thunderous clothesline. Referee in position. Hurled away. Got it. The stop and every single part of his body. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Big overhand.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Ah, right to the throat. And he goes for the pin. Only a one count before the kick out.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Jay reverses. Superhuman. Goes into the pin.
Kick to the back.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Ooh, what a jumping headbutt.
Enough already.
Ooh, what a headbutt. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Look at Jay Uso going top rope. Shoulders down. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Close call, but not enough yet.
He knows how to lose. What a touch. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw, and then. Whoa. Now his shoulders are down.
Driven down.
Four, two.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
And will this be it? Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
And Jay saw it coming.
Oh, target in the stomach.
All right, fights Jay back.
Out of the way in time.
Shifts it back onto him. Down with the bulldog.
To the ribs.
Draped across the top rope. He's been placed in the corner now. He may be in a bad way here.
Things went from bad to worse.
Yeah. Ooh. Producing a triple and a kick. From the middle rope. For one of the best teams around with that win.
These two had no trouble adapting to the stipulation and utilizing each other's strengths. Impressive stuff.